What's up, YouTube? Shiggy Blackman here, bringing you another Pokemon Showdown video. So let's get this battle started. She leads off her dragon, and I lead off with my keys. She starts off with T-Wave, as I start off with her Reflect. I use Toxic. And she uses Dragon Tail, which I'm immune to. She goes into Ferrothorn, I go into Foul Play. I set up Light Screen, she sets up Stealth Rocks. I go into Chandelure. She goes for a Leech Seed. Here I was debating about if I use Flamethrower just because it's the strongest move I could use. Which still does, does 15% to chance. Then I go to Dragonite. She uses T-Wave. I have a Lumberry. She goes in Ferrothorn. I go into Dragon Claw. Which I believe now she goes into Reflect. Yeah, Protect, my bad. And I use Fire Punch. Now that she doesn't have the Fire Punch, I don't think she wants to take a Fire Punch, so she has a Dragonite. Which I just go for the Dragon Dance, because I'm like, eh, prediction. And I go in for the Dragon Claw. She goes into the Chansey, I go for Dragon Claw again. She goes for the Seaway Paralyzing Dragonite. Then she goes into Ferrothorn. I hit again with the Dragon Claw. Right here's where I know I'm like, oh, I'm gonna die anyway, so might as well. Actually, I still went for Earthquake. I'm like, ah, Sun doesn't make contact, so I don't get hurt. And then right here's where, like, well, it doesn't matter anymore. Probably would have done the Dragon Claw and killed that Chansey. But now I have my chance for my Scizor to set up twice. And she T-Waves me, but it doesn't matter because Bullet Punch Priority. I believe I will take this thing out. Yes, I do. She goes into the Azumarill. Then I ask for Roost to get us some heal. She will draw some Azumarill. Goes to the Chansey, I go for the Roost again just to heal up more. Now I go for the Bullet Punch, leaving the Chansey at 1 HP. Chansey is Soft Blow, go back to 51. She will draw this, she goes into Azumarill. I should take this out with a 1 Bullet Punch. She goes into Gliscor, Bullet Punch for the rescue, Substitute, Toxic Blow finally activates, I'm paralyzed, can't move, I'm all twitchy, can't move, Gliscor goes for the Bullet Punch, and I pretty much spam Bullet Punch all the way through. And now I believe that she was gonna go for the, no, she went for the Stone Edge. And then I was like, oh, I don't want to hurt Sucker, I didn't want to get her Sucker Punch, so I roost. And now she goes in again for the Stone Edge, I believe, I don't know. But I had to continue with the Sucker Punch because it's pretty obvious that's when I'm going for another attack. And then that's when she forfeits and realizes she can't handle me. Well guys, that was a good game from Evion 8. Don't forget to hit the like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time.